You said Skullface ordered you to weaponize the vocal cord parasites. But you also said he wasn't the reason.
And he wasn't. I was seduced by the parasites. That is a fact.
How? You mean from your curiosity as a scientist?
That I cannot deny. But there is more to it. The story goes back to the 19th century, to my earliest memory. One day, a man from the government visited our hogan, our home. I cried as he yanked me from my mother's arms and took me away to an Indian boarding school. From that day forward, I became George. This was the name my teacher gave me. I was forced to give up my Diné name, forbidden from speaking anything but English. If we dared utter a word of filthy Navajo, the teacher made us eat a bar of soap.
Yeah, that was the U.S. government's education policy for Native Americans.
To erase our words was like erasing our people. Their education was tantamount to ethnic cleansing. Over time, the overt persecution of our language stopped. But to this day, it continues to be eaten away by the lingua franca, that is English. Many of the Diné outside the reservations can speak nothing else. And it isn't just our language. Across the world, minority languages are being destroyed by dominant languages. Many are on the verge of extinction.